Hey guys, it's here again, and welcome back to... Oh my god, can we please just kill these two units in the same turn so I can steal the fucking settler? It's not hard. Alright. Shoot. See, if I took the decisive victory, if I take the kill, the settler might move. So I have to kill this guy in the back as well. Just for the extra damage. Of course, I might kill that in one more volley. Then I don't have to worry about anything else. You can use your third one on the sugar. I can have those available. And I might remove that city. Oh, you jammy little bastard. Well, guess I'm taking that off of Spain. You little cunt. Board settling. And you got the promotion off of that, really? Well, that's what I got off of this. A kill. I have no unit available to move in. You do nothing this turn. You finished that. Oh, right. I can head up here if I wanted to. But I'm instead going to send you down here to settle that. And you guys also head down there and make sure it doesn't die or something en route. I need some housing. I need farms, I need a builder, but really I need shrines. Now I can finally steal this motherfucking... Get out of my... Just stop. Just stop. No. Oh god. Are you joking me? Four or five religions on the... It's always the case. It's always the case that there's like four of the fucking five religions always end up on my continent and then I have to deal with apostle spam out the fucking wazoo. Give me that fucking settler. Thank you. I'll have this, thank you. You're mine. Bitch. Here, take a shot while I'm at it. Shoot the fucking city while I'm at it. I could settle up here, or I'd get a scout. Yeah, sure, get a scout out. I need to explore up here and figure out what's... Oop, sorry, bash the mic. Need to figure out what's up here. Is it safe to explore? Yeah, and you... That's the main reason why I didn't want to be doing that. I knew the spear would try and come out of the city too. Whack. But that means I can just unlock you. And put you in there. And we can start shooting the shit out of the city. Now I need to scout to find out what's over here. Because it looks like there's a river along here. That I may want to settle next to. Around up here or near the lake. I may want to settle up there instead. Thank you for the sugar. Amenities, however the hell you pronounce this. Oh, he moved the spear out. Okay, well that just one made the spear easy to kill. Two made the city easy to shoot. Do I really need those? I'm not fighting bards right now, so sure. I'll take that. Still 50% towards settlers. I should probably change to Insulae. Actually, I will. I'm going to change out to Insulae. Some housing in Krakow. Also, I'm starting to lose... Ugh, minus two. Great. I already picked a war weariness. Okay. That's not what I wanted to see. But that is what I wanted to see. So there's a river along here then. Or somewhere. So there's a river along here, but that's coast. And then there's all of this. I'm still going to want to settle right here, probably. I know I don't really want to overlap Petra cities. Or I can actually kind of Warsaw take all this and leave, make this as the Petra city to take all of this. Possibly. I'll have to pick one. And go for military training then. Well, you happen to leave your guys out. Watch me shoot the shit out of your city. Also, 100 warriors not available. I could buy another... If need be, I could just buy another scout and have the scout run into cap the city. In fact, I will. Cheeky scout. Cheeky scout to win the city. Okay, so yeah, you're out of amenities because you're low on that. I could get gold. Actually, this is worth a lot of gold because I have the domestic trade routes running. Well, I had the domestic trade routes running. Yeah, I don't think so. You're still a source of... And you bought another spear. Great. Or you spawned under a spear. I don't know. You head to Warsaw. You just hang back. You're gonna run into the city if need be, at a moment's notice. And start shooting the shit out of it. At least until the walls come, and if the walls come, we run. You can't deal with walls. You fortify here for the time being. Meeting house. Don't have 340 faith for a meeting house. Motherfuckers. Alright, give me a stable then. I'd love another commercial hub like right here. But yeah, give me another stay. Oh, thank god I'm moving out this turn. Yeah, you're not settling this. I don't know where you think you're going. Need be, I don't have the money to buy this tile. Great. Need be, I will declare on you for it. So here gets me none of these. If I move a bit further, I get a bit more. Okay. I'm gonna settle out here then. I need to move into here like this turn or something. Just to get him to shag off. And you guys can continue to move up, get near the wine. I don't even know what these tiles are like. Here, try and explore around here. Those tiles are mostly worthless, if I'm perfectly honest. I may be better off going here instead. Desert Hill. And taking these tiles instead. Because Seville is going to grab, yeah, the wheat. And you will eventually grab the fur, as will Warsaw. I'll have a bit of a border, a barrier, if you will. Yeah, he's trying to come this way. Not a hope. Not in your life. I'm also going to try and block you in now. Alright, walls please. Always have the walls. Ancient walls, that's all you need. I was mentioning this in Turncast, or in the Turncast chat before. Just before the patch came out about how medieval and renaissance walls are fucking useless. Don't get me wrong, there is a niche use for them, but I mean, why would you ever want to waste your time building them? All you really need are the ancient walls to get the ranged attack, and then you just rush your way up to civil engineering. And once you get to civil engineering, you're golden. Yeah, nope. You can go fuck yourself. Bollocks. Get that scout out of here. I'm gonna fortify you here. Nope. I don't know where that scout's going. It better fuck off before I try anything else. Oh, I can't even get up on the hill now, though. Alright, how are we doing on the city? Not bad. Seville will probably be next. I'll probably have to... I'll get myself set up on these here. Nearly down. Yeah, he won't be capping us. I will have to get it down to zero in order to cap us with the scout. Sure, let's just bung it to feudalism. In fact, if I can get to Mercs and start throwing out winged hussars, great. That's industrial zones, we still don't have them yet. We're getting castles first. Then we're gonna go. Alright, seriously, come on, scout, you feck off. You're still standing there. Why? Okay, you guys just stand still for the time being. Need to get that settled. Right. Shoot. You can promote yourself up to your arrow storm. And hopefully... Is that city, like, still barely hanging on? Well, it's a kill. You're mine. Thank you. I'll be enjoying this city. You don't even have your holy site set up yet. Badass. I love the badass scout. Oh, I scored feudalism boost from that. Nice. Fine, we'll keep it. I know it's a terrible spot, but I'll keep it. Because I cannot be bothered trying to put out another settler to replace it. Give me some walls. Oh, you got fort settled by Arabia. Wow. sucks to be you. Alright, what are you going to give me now? You owe me all your money and the seed. Yeah, you're done, bitch. Yeah, you're done. That's what you get for fucking denouncing me early on in the game. I'll be enjoying your city, thanks. And now I get to push into Seville because screw Madrid. Or screw Spain. Whatever his name is, screw him. And I need to get a temple in here in Krakow so I can buy the meeting house. That scout nearly dead. No, is the scout gonna run? Yes, he is. Good, I can settle. Alright, you guys, start making your way across. Start getting your... Oh, he's got a chariot. Great. Hey, not really what I wanted to see. Heavy chariots. I would have preferred other things. So, yeah, there's the new... That's our fancy market. Definitely does look fancy, I can tell you that. Right, temple to buy meeting house. Yes, please. And definitely getting here will settle you next turn. You can just heal up. I need to get these guys to start shooting down Seville, though it might take a while with the chariot, but at least the chariot decided to come out and be in the stupid area. Hi, Rome. Blah, 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 blah. Where are you? You found me. Where? Oh, how many... This is... I thought this was supposed to be a continents map. How many people... The horses are in my territory. How are you able to use them? That I don't get. The horses are in my territory. How the hell can you use them? Stupid barb camps. Well, that's what the district... That's what the encampment's for. The encampment's good for shooting shit. And you can just sit there and hang back for the time being. Right, everyone with Arrow Storm, shoot the shit out of that chariot. That chariot's not living. That chariot is so not living. Thank you. Just what I wanted to see. Yeah, that chariot's not living. Beautiful. Yeah, that chariot, not long for this world, let me tell you. And you boss. Don't know what the hell you boss. Ow! That hurt. Now, who's coming up to me now? Yeah, I don't think so. I'm 38? How the... Cross the river as well? No? You don't even have... Oh, right, you have your plus four. Yeah. You have your annoying plus four against other religions. That's probably why you're hitting so hard. Right, you're moving back. You're shooting that. You're shooting that. Yeah, can't promote you this turn. Barb is... Oh yeah, that camp might become an issue now. Can we kill this horse, maybe? Apparently I can't... You can't even kill it with the freaking warrior. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I need to try and take out that camp now with like a pair of scouts. That's even going to be a thing. Taking out a camp with a pair of scouts. Yeah, because that's totally going to work. I got 200 gold. I can buy another. I don't have machinery. Good, I can buy another one. And you just came over and were like immediately... Oh, hey, let me guess. Is this another form of war with India? Yep. See what I mean about the joint war thing is bullshit. You have a fucking Varu as well. Remember what I said about joint wars are stupid? They should not be a thing. The joint war should not be a thing. Especially because you can get it so early. It should not be a fucking thing. It at all. It is so stupid. Alright, you give me an archer. So I can go clear that. Yes, this city is not long for this world because of fucking... Oh god, why did you move? I was trying to select that, not actually send you somewhere. Can you shoot him? Yes, you can. Good. Shoot. So you immediately found me and you've immediately declared war. See why things are a bit weird and stupid around here? With some of these games... I don't know. Right, how... I'm still a while away from the Hussars. But they don't upgrade from anything, so there's not much point in trying to do it like that. You just build me some archers. And trying to send you north. Yeah, I have enough these guys. Still needs four, really? fine. And buy out Soul and have them do some of the dirty work for me. But yeah, that city's just gone. I've not had a better military land melee military unit. Except the Varu seems to be pissing off for whatever reason. Right, you emplacement. Oh, and you can get emplacement too. And you can shoot the scout. Spear of Fionn. Wait, each of these guys now have their own unique name? Board or something? I don't know. You heal up. You get in there. You're gonna start shooting the camp. Well, let's see what happens. And you can piss off. I'd love to see Arabia out. And the Varu just continues to wander around. Team won't be able to shoot the shit out of it, but oh, there's the boost for mercs. When you go up on the hill, you keep giving me archers, please. And another one of these guys. You know what? Sure, I'm going to take Hong Kong as well. Just have them in the war. Don't think it'll help very much. Arabia, though, I want you. No one gives a fuck about you. Yeah, okay, good. You don't need to be in this war. So I'm peace with you. I'm trying to take Seville, and you just declared, so that's not gonna... There won't be a peace there anytime soon. Alright, you get over here. You in here, I want you in there. And I want to scout back into position. You shoot that. Try and move around. You, I want you coming back down, because you can go in and snipe Seville. All good plans. Problem is the hill here, yeah. I'm gonna wait for you to get over here before I can start shooting you with this. Also, how the hell did you go Islamic? Oh, really? Just from the pressure? Just from pure pressure you've gone Islamic. Great, lovely. Oh, thanks Hong Kong. I wasn't actually expecting you to. Okay, medieval time. Got the stirrups, got education, got divine right. Oh, because then feudalism. I was like, how did I get all that? Feudalism. That would explain it. And this has gone to... Oh, it's gone melee and rain. Medieval and renaissance. That's actually going to be useful for getting the hussars. As for the Varu... Oh god, I gotta shoot the shit out of the spear though. Because then I can cap the spear and hopefully cap the settler before other stuff shows up. Oh hey, you're back. Shoot the shit out of that. You guys start to get into position. You can shoot that. Slinger. Lol. I'm just going to put you hanging out up here so we can cap Seville when the time comes. Eating house. Yeah, not going to do that. Kind of want the encampment now. Kind of do, but you're still out of housing and I still need building, and I still need settling, I still need lots of stuff. Here, you build. Alright, you can go and just protect the city. See if there's anything past. I doubt there's going to be anything on the coast up here. What do you guys want? Industrial zone, naval tradition? Oh, quadrireme. I don't have any. I don't think I plan on having any. And you're back to being Catholic again. Almost as if by magic. Oh hey, the slinger walked out. Good, that slinger's dead. And the missionary. Well, it's a good thing you don't have any conks. Okay, that Varu is a bit close. That Varu is very close. And annoying at that. And you lose your combat strength even though it's melee strength, not anything else, even though it's based on melee strength. That's disgusting. Kill. Kill. Alright, Manaus, what can you do? These are all good spots for farm. In fact, this is a good spot for a massive farm radius. You could commercial, you could campus. Not terribly well, mind you. You could holy side a hell of a lot better, though. These are... Yeah, I could farm these tiles or just say screw it on the farms, keep the farms up here and build other things down here. campus is only good here, so holy sight here. And you can just fortify. And you can just fortify. Still to remember, there's an alert mode. Not that alert is gonna make any difference here, but there's still an alert mode. Oh, bonus from oligarchy. You're still just gonna sit there. The walls are about to finish here, so I got to start shooting you from two sides at once. Get out of my sight. Yeah, you can keep bribing your gypsum all you want. It's not gonna do anything. And now your VAR is pissing off. It's like you realize the walls are back. Or something. Alright, you in there, you up there. I still don't think I can shoot over this, annoyingly. But I can try. Alright, Danzig. Geez, Terracotta will be nice. But, keep going, I think. Six turns to buff your production as much as possible. Or I just build more archers and shoot the shit out of everything. I think the shooting the shit out of everything sounds like the good plan. Oh, you're trying to... No, it's a mine. I was like, I thought you were trying to build a wonder there. No, it's a mine. I want to put an encampment somewhere around here. Just to be that person. I feel like building it here, I could take all... Oh, that would be... 69 turns. Like, that's... Yeah, like it's ever going to happen? That would ruin the farming capabilities of this. That's a hill. That's just a woods. Yeah, I'm going to take it here. And when I finish that, it's all good. Alright, start shooting Seville. Start shooting the absolute shit out of Seville. Hopefully it won't take as long as Manaus did. I'm going to grab another city. Okay, there is actually a decent... there is actually a decent spot up here. New gypsum, couple of sea resources. Eh, but what can you do? Okay. More weirdness has evaporated somewhat. I am glad to see. Hearing a lot of beating and bashing going on. Soul attacking things for me. Good soul. Just what I needed you to do. Attack the shit out of him and you're back. Well, at least I can shoot you now. Yeah, I'd rather not take a Varu to the face, thanks. At least it's a decent strength. At least it's a decent range strength attack. Yeah, you still can't shoot over, but I'm going to use you to take out the camp, if I can. Yeah, fucking Varus. God, I hate them so much. What I want to do is get you ideally in the city. But I don't think that's going to I don't even have shipbuilding, so I can't even do that. Don't have shipbuilding. No, don't think I'm going to be able to do that then. Okay, holy sight done. Yeah, just shrine it up. I need to get me a meeting house here. And then other stuff. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, I occupy one of your seats. I got it seated, so... Yeah. So, tough shit for you. It's like you keep trying to move in, and now you're not. That's all in the woods, though. But now you get shot to bits by the city, hopefully. Say shot to bits. You don't exactly shoot very much. You don't exactly shoot a Varu all that well. Rocklove. Okay. Yeah, just start shooting it, please. Shoot that spear. Meanwhile, you shoot that. You shoot that. I still get the mediating combat strength malice, annoyingly. Keep shooting it. Where are you? You're here. Who did I meet, by the way? Toronto. What's a pike? Yeah, just start shooting. Keep shooting. Oh, and by the way. You're not having an arch. Yeah, you're not having this. You are so not having this. Say goodbye to that missionary and you lose your religious pressure around here. Goodbye. I'll move you onto this and I might should be able to get the siege going on. Sending you to Vroclav. Start working these quarries. Try and shoot the shit out of that if you can. Still don't have enough for a meeting house. So out of housing again. I'll be settling again. I still need more builders, so I want to make a nice... I need to get more farms on the go. At least one here. I still need more builders. And stop your move, because Hong Kong's in the way. Start trying to hit the spear. So I can hopefully steal the settler, and then just... Steal the settler and then wander around here and settle right here. Because I think that's where he was planning on settling. You want to give me all your luxes? I don't think so. I'm taking your Seville, thanks. All your luxes sound nice, but I'd much rather have your Seville. Oh, fuck, you're building Petra. Fuck, you have a desert city. Well, shit, I'd leave. I mean, it's not the worst losing Petra here. I still have Kilimanjaro desert hills, so it's not the worst. You can heal up. I think we might get it this turn. Yeah, looks like it. Let's just see what the last archer does. Not entirely, but that's city cap. Thank you. I'll be enjoying that sea. What were you trying to build? An encampment. Yeah, I don't think so. Mine, bitch. Mine. Don't you... Yeah, I'm keeping that. Don't you dare settle in my fucking face again. Okay, 3 turns to Mercs. And I could build the Alhambra. I could start us at the very least. Get a watermill in the meantime. And... Start shooting the Varu. Actually, we can really start shooting the Varu. What do we got here? You trying to tell me enough for... Oh, missionary. Fuck missionary. And hopefully in a couple of turns we'll have cleared out that camp. Okay, walls. And then you go... Here, you owe me. Bitch. Bitch, you owe me. Yeah, I don't think so. I'll take all of those, and I'll take that, and I'll take all of that, and I'll take... I guess I'm not taking any of that. Oh, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, because you weren't going to take 10. Seville, all that, thank you. You're an idiot. God, I hate Spain. Okay, who's left? You shouldn't even have any... No, you're still here. Hasn't been the required amount of turns yet. Oh, there's a thing right here. Whoops. Alright, you three, you're gonna come down and sort this out. Before I start sending things elsewhere. Villa, yeah, there goes Petra, which, yeah. It's not like that city was reliant on it being Petra. Oh, don't you start. Damn, I need an apostle. I ain't gonna get an apostle. Barely have temples as it is. Crap, he's about to start pushing Islam through here, the bastard. Although, if I end up doing this, once this finishes and I get this pop, this is going to get automatically converted. Which is, I think, if I read that correctly, that's how it happens. So scout, promote, rainforest, sure, why not? You start healing, you guys start moving south. You got an Indian to take care of. You can get your walls. Start improving that. You guys can keep shooting the shit out of the Varu. Oh, trying to run now, are we? Oh, trying to move in now, are we? I don't think so. Trying to run away with your settler now, are we? Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen. Yeah, that's just not going to happen. At all. Like, no. You're not getting away with this. You're not running away with your settler. Eh, yes, you're fine. Whatever. Gets you out of my face. At least let's get your Boudica home, but like I... Eh. Makes no difference. Okay, the Varu's dead next turn. As you can... Should, actually? Is it? Well, actually, yeah. District attack. Encampment shot. You're dead. Let's go. You're slightly fortified, but that's okay. I sold plus 10 against you. You'll get the camp. I'm gonna start moving these arches into position. Yes, Dilly does have next to the walls. I'm not sure, don't think I'm gonna be able to take it as we stand. And we can't try. Get over here. You need to heal. You are healed, so start exploring west. Figure out why the hell he pushed that city so far south compared to his lands. Don't think I'll understand that at all. Alright, Spirit, it's time for you to die, please. Like, I'll ignore the warrior if I can just grab the spear. Yeah, I don't think so. Ooh, Shred of maybe I'll be left. More fucking Varus. Oh god, you're already spawning horses. Alright. Good. I'm gonna move you down so I can at least take the shot here. You're out of moves. He's gonna attack so hard. I need to back up. Well, that's the camp cleared anyway. Alright, recorded history, please. Yeah, I need you up for the wine. Still want that meeting house, but now I really, really, really need a fucking apostle. Oh, rock locks and shoot. Good. But if anything, I need that guy shot. Then move over here. I need that horseman dead before much happens. If anything. Are you really coming back with more fucking missionaries? What did I say? What did I fucking say? Alright, where was I putting this? I think it was Zimbabwe up here. Theater here? I can put something here? Okay, that's the way we'll do it. You give me a theater, Palenque could buy out. Let's just take Toronto for a bit of production in the capital. You guys keep exploring as much as you can. And we finish with Danzig. Try and send down to Nizo here. Seriously guys, fuck off with your missionary. Actually, I want to send you up to Poznan more than anything else. Oh, someone bought it, so... Oh, that's fine. It's you I need to... Alright, walk across the river then, Spear. That's totally going to make sense for you. Need to heal. I want you to shoot that. Shoot that. Kill that. Wait. What? No. City, please. Shoot the shit out of that. You guys start making your way back westwards. Was there even anything here? More sugar. Yeah, I want you to go improve that sugar, please. This guy is ready for promotion. So I'll move him into the city and then take us. Just shoot straight up. Give me the volley, as per usual. Okay, that thing's nearly done. How long for these guys to come at? 15 turns. Jesus Christ. 15 turns for a winged hussar. Oh, Jesus God, why? I mean, I could put you in there. Oh, yeah, the international routes are the ones that give you the bonuses, aren't they? But it doesn't have a commercial. There's no commercial hub in Danzig, so there's not much point in that. Still think I'm going to work on the internal routes just to get the road. Actually, I don't even. Oh no, there's a road set up there. To get the road to either Poznan or Seville. I think the road to Poznan is important. So let's go fetch that then. Alright, you can start moving home. You can find more Spain. Jeez, he really spanned out the settlers himself. Kinda crooning you there. At least they're wasting their time with this. Ooh, scout is that? Arabian scout, yeah, minus 43. Good job. Wait. Spawned another one. Alright, I'm just gonna use the next one. Oh, the spear has moved. The spear has moved. I might be getting this settler sooner than I thought. Alright, see you in the next one.